There. Alright. Hey there, everybody. I think my mic is working there. I'm just going to show these settings I have. Feel. Flipping on standard control. Actually, not what I want. There we go. I was wondering why it looked a little. I feel the view. 110. That's what it was set at, I guess.
Kill the intruder.
Sorry about that. We're going backwards. I'm sorry about that again. Thank you. trying to see if I can. Casting spells! Shadow the Water Gang. Yeah, she's gonna wait for Zana. I don't know why I'm taking a while for this game, sorry.
Non-believer. Non-believer. Kill him. Sacrifice.
the blue door. That guy's a blue key, actually. It's not down here. It's gonna be up there now. You can open that door anyway now. So where do I go? I'm lost in this level, so guys, I'm sorry. I don't know why you're not gonna have to be in society. Let's back to work here. Look up a guide, but I'm about to look up a guide. I need to know I'm about to put in my picture. Dang it. Why am I not finding it? Is it underground? Is it the way out of here? I guess it had to be underground. I'm gonna go under, check all the way underground again. Scourges of olden times. Where do I go though? Is that? What is the secret? I wanna. Oh. Oh. Sorry, guys. Wow. Really shouldn't think about it.
Shadow Wizard Money Gang. Shadow Money.
Thank you.
actually just trying to find some secrets. I have to keep going actually, so I'm gonna stop and I will come back to the rest of it later. Yeah, I had played the first level. And I see I had my Steam Deck and I saved it. And I thought I got to the second level once I upgraded it. I came back and tried to do it on my Steam Deck again, and it didn't have the save, and then I quick saved, and now both saves are there. That's weird.